rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Welcome, brothers and sisters. Today we are doing something different, and what we are doing is we are cooking. We are going to make omelette. It's very delicious and very easy to make. This is the ingredients. We need 2 eggs here, and we need spice. This is mixed spice, but you can even use only salt and black pepper. And this is oil, we're only going to use a little bit. This is the capsicum, this is the onion, this is the mushroom, this is the broccoli, this is the cheese, and this is the tomato. Cut them in small pieces, and this is the vegetables we use, but you can use this. Cutting the vegetables, if you are not comfortable, you can ask your parents to help you. First, let's turn on the stove. Second, we put a little bit of oil. The onion. Third, let's put the capsicum. And before you cook, you have to wash your hands. I've washed my hands before. And you should say bismillah, or you can say it in your heart. Now let's put the broccoli. For the tomatoes and cheese, we are going to put it later. Now I have to cook it for 2 to 3 minutes and then put the spices. When your vegetable gets a bit soft, you put your tomatoes. Cook this for 2 minutes and then turn off the stove. Vegetables are now done, we're going to turn off the stove. We are now going to mix the egg, but first let's put the same spice. You can put salt or black pepper, it's okay. Now our egg is done mixing. We need another bowl here, and our vegetable is even done, but just wait to get a little bit more cold, and then we're going to put our vegetables in this bowl, and now our vegetable is done, we're going to put the egg now. So. Now we need a little bit more oil. Now we have to wait for 2 to 3 minutes, and then we're going to flip it. Now it's done, let's flip it. It doesn't matter if it's broken a little bit, it's still good, but it's better for it not to. Now let's put the cheese. Now omelette is done. It's not perfect, it's broken, but if it's broken, it doesn't make the taste different. Now we're going to put the... Our omelette is now done. My little brother Abubakar told me to make it. So he's gonna try it and see if it tastes good.
Bismillah.
How is the Abubakar?
Really good.
Jazakallah khairan for watching. Make sure to subscribe, like the video, and comment down below what video I should do next. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.